pursue aggressively. All units, return to normal duties. The rebel got away.
I'll raise the flag.
Disturbance in the area. Available units in the
one town at a time.
Rico, head down to the docks at Manea. Have I got a proposition for you, amigo? Over.
There's a rebel hostage in a nearby vehicle, Rico. Go hijack the car and get them to a safety.
Who's next?
Magnificent bastard! Drive! Drive!
Someone report! What's the situation? Have we lost him? Report!
Rico, keep the fight alive!
amazing. They'll sharpen your flying skills, Aquila. Emergency, Rico. We detected a military vehicle nearby, transporting captured rebels. Please free them.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. Attention all units. Target escaped. Stay alert.
Read that.
got the air, we've got the ground.
Drop this boat for you anywhere, Rico.
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Garage is always on docks.
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Yeah.
Wait, you want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the Rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
It occurs to me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Diravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It draws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.
chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
Sure. It's some Dima work. Designed from way back. She makes sure all my garages have them. And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
Oh, change is good.
Rico, you need to liberate the province of Bahia. To free a province, you need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Bahia is Vis Electra. Tear down that base, and you're good to go.
This area is restricted.
Oh, looks like leave they immediately. Don't want me here.
Rico, I see you're at Vis Electra. They built this place in 8 weeks using prison labor. Power goes to the people. Get in there and blow up everything. As a rule of thumb, military assets are painted red, so go to town on that stuff.
All right, let's go.
afford to shoot them, they blow up nice.
Heads up. That's useful.
Behind blast doors.
Ah. You got to open them. Find a set of breakers nearby.
Thank you.
the system resets.
Thank you.
camouflaged clown car. Change is good. Adios, amigo. Stick around. This looks deadly. Never gets old. Piece of cake.
Hey! Sheldon to Rico!
Ah, I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in DiRavello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario. You there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
Greetings. As part of our beloved General DiRavello's public works initiative, he's decided to raise Vis Electra and move towards a greener energy economy. It's just some routine, controlled demolitions. Nothing to be concerned with. Like the fact that some armed man just took away my cell phone. Viva Medici!
Oh, change is good.
Base already, we filled it up with stolen chunks of DiRavello's infrastructure. Want to get in a little practice in the art of chaos, fratre?
Here he comes, the king of the rebels.
Over here!
Rico, just a minute, please. I need your help. Hey, Rico!
Oh, come now, don't look at me like that. I forgot to fill my tank, so what? The mind slips sometimes. Surely you won't turn away a forgetful old man who needs help reaching the nearest gas station.
Chop that thing, but we can get the plans if you liberate Miss Electra.
Day one. My psychiatric evaluator misunderstood the importance of giving me a clean bill of health. I explained that I do not lack a sense of moral responsibility. I simply disagree with his morality, or rather, his mortality. So begins my military career. The chessboard now laid before me, filled with the possibility of ultimate victory.
Break every once in a while.
This'll do.
Lead it, Rico!
Hey, Rico. You're my hero. This is the real general.
The revolution's over.
I could see myself doing security work for a job. All this freedom fighting really takes it out of my knees.
Race cars before the night of the bonfires, huh, Rico? I hope you're not rusty. Take a spin and see how well you do.
She thanks you for your sacrifice.
Perdono.
Thank you.
hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP.
Masterpiece only surpassed by the people controlling it.
All units on alert. Pre-establish visual contact.
These words, inspired by the tongues of great men before, lift us all. Learn our doctrine. Teach those.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search. Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
You know what they say about guys who need big statues.
We've lost him. Get back to your posts.
Never had a chance.
Reports of violence in the area. All units converge. This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him. All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively. Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape. Target escaped. Resume normal patrol. What is the situation? Respond! Santa Merda.
The world unbars the senses and tests even the indomitable spirits of our brave Meridian. The poison is propagated through the diseased Western social media, corrupts the minds of all exposed. I offer the only known antidote.
Easy.
converge on the following coordinates. Additional troops inbound. This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him. Target has escaped.
Protecting us from the evils born from lesser weaknesses. Our militia rebuilding order within our towns, once terrorized by corrupt. We must not fear our cows.
I want one of those.
Bring everything you got.
Sending ground reinforcements to your position.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Thank you.
contact. All units, fan out and search.
Request backup! Request backup!
Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location.
Change is good. Sorry about that.
This is dispatch, come in. Why is no one responding?
This'll do.
He's got the gun!
I hold
right to tear off the blind.
Revolución.
I have good news! The town of Alba has been liberated! Rico and the rebels have struck a great blow for liberty. The revolution continues.
Thank you.
Probably should stop doing that.
You're not the bad guy. Hey, stop that.
Rico, our savior! Thank you for everything you do. Rico, bless you and all you have done for us. Run the general off our island and give Medici back to the people.
I want one.
Tore it down.
How does he do that?
You're that guy I keep seeing in the sky, aren't you? That's so cool.
What the? That's nuts.
He's like a real superhero.
What are you, some kind of action hero?
I really like the job the rebels
did. Nice jacket. They sell those around here?
Very contemporary. Proto-revolt. Post-fascist chic.
Mm. Hey, it's Rico!
He already warned us about you as a hotel. Is telling me to get out of this war zone, but this is the best vacation I've ever had. I really like the job the rebels did redecorating this place. Very contemporary, proto-revolt, post-fascist chic. If I could find some of these graffiti artists and convince them to come home with me, we could make millions. I didn't get a selfie with that statue before they tore it down.
Mm.
I really like the job the rebels did redecorating this place.
This looks deadly.
Vanguard and get them to a safe.
From now on.
Idea that all day.
Where can I get one of those?